and he's a gifted actor.
It's great to have Nawazuddin Siddiqui, one of the greatest actors in the world here.